Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I'm gonna customize a new car on my channel. So this is the first time when I don't know if I will customize it. This is the first time when I bought this car and when I review it. The car name, it's Stockade. It's more like a bank van. It's armored. It's an armored van that cost 1.3 million from 2.2. So this is a very very expensive car and I think it's quite useless. We're gonna see if it's worth it or not. So if you unlock the trade price, we can take it this week for 1 million and if not 1.3 now that it's on a sale. So yeah, I just bought it and let's call Pegasus because this is a Pegasus vehicle. I wanted to show you how you can call a Pegasus vehicle. But until then, if you want to check out the car that I just drive now,
you can,
let's see, I will put a link in this video description with that car. Okay, this is a service done, no, a special, yeah. This is a special vehicle.
So your specialty vehicle is available for collection right now. We
let's
hope you're very happy, sir. Call
take
again.
It.
Goodbye.
And let's see what we can do with it. If you don't know, if you call a Pegasus vehicle, that vehicle can spawn not that near you. As you can see, mine just spawned in a long distance from me. But yeah, sometimes that happens. I already called my mobile operation center to see if I can customize that car right over there. I'm gonna have to wait and see. While I will test driving it, it will be daytime very soon, so you will see this bank van, armored van, in the daytime. So here it is. Here we have the headlights. Now I'm just trying to see if this thing has anything special. Until now, nothing. Let's see. I cannot go in the back. Don't tell me this is everything. Okay, we're gonna test the armor. We're gonna test how fast it is, and we're gonna test handling every single thing. But first of all, we have to go to my MOC. I have to try to customize it. If not, I think this will be the biggest waste of money in my life. Tell me in the comments if you know something about this van, if you can do something with this van, but I think not. I'm gonna go with you to my MOC. And there you can see if we can do at least some basic customization. No. Where is the road that I have to go? This is it? Okay. You know what? Let's review it. First, I'm gonna review this van for the sound. And let me tell you, the sound, it's pretty regular. It's like other vans, so I'll give it a 5. It's average, nothing too special. It's like all other vans out there. Why I just hit something? I think I'm on a rock. Oh my god, what I'm doing right over here? There is a rock or something right there, as you can just saw. Yeah, there is a rock. Nice. Here is the MOC, and let's, no, this thing cannot fit inside. Unable to enter this, obviously you cannot enter. So we have to keep going. And now let's see for how this van looks, if I think it's worth the money or what rate I can give it. Let me tell you, you can do some really cool role plays with this van. So if we are talking only and only for how it looks, I'll give it a 7. It looks quite awesome, it looks very tough, so only for that I'll give it a 7. What else we have right now? We have the speed, which I wish it could be way much better for the money that I paid. So imagine you can buy this car for 2.3 million or something like that, the full price. Yeah, and the top speed is this. Now I'm fully accelerating, 60 miles, so this is very very slow because it has a lot of armor and that's why it's so slow. So for that, for how fast it is, I'll give it a 2, sorry, maybe a 3. Yeah, let's call it a 3. So this thing is very slow and it feels very slow when you drive it. Now the handling, which is, the handling is good. For the handling, I can rate it like from 1 to 10, I can give it a 6. The handling, it's a little above average, so it's fine. This is the horn, like a boat. I don't know why they put the boat horn. Overall, if this is everything that you can do with this van, only do some role plays. I can see do some role plays with this van, but I think that's about it, to be honest. It's a complete waste of money in my opinion. I will test now the armor, and I want to see also something else before. Okay, we cannot customize it right over here. Yeah, but I want to check out something else. I want to see how many people can fit. Okay, you can put up to 4 people inside this stockade. At least that it's something good. You can be safe. Let's see what weapons do I have. I have this super cool weapon. Okay, first mistake. This is one of the best weapons, I understand that, that I just test that window, but the window is so weak. This is my sniper, and the window is still very weak. And trust me, you can die really fast by a window that big. Oh my god, I can't believe it. Only one missile and some bullets, that was everything. Yep. And let me tell you, a complete waste of money. So I hope you'll watch this video before you buy that thing. And now you can call again Pegasus to order it. But let me tell you, I think this is the biggest regret in my life in this game. The fact that I bought that van, I had to do it because I promised you I will do every single car in the game. And to be honest, that's a good thing because I bought it on a sale, so I saved some money.
What can I do for you?
I cannot.
Okay, my friend, I'll take care of the LSPD. Okay. Leave it to me.
The police, it's again, because I was a little bit naughty with that. With that pedestrian. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Tell me in the comments, what do you think about that van? If you think it's worth the money or not. Now I cannot call Lester anymore, so I just have to get rid of the police. If you enjoyed this video, not the van, me doing the video, if you enjoyed that, click that subscribe, like and share button. It will be very awesome. You can follow me also on Instagram. There I have my car collection. And let me go inside my building. You can press that notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. Finally but not least, you can now become a member, you can become a shark by joining my channel. Click that join button and you can be a shark. You will have a lot of benefits and you will help me a lot. Thank you so much. And again, tell me what do you think about the van that I just bought, the bank van. Before I end this video, I just want to read to see if there is some infos right here. So dangerous. There is, if there's anything the Stockade is good for, well, getting anywhere fast. Okay, so this is the slow, officially this is the slowest vehicle that I've tested, maybe. Reliable and bulletproof. Yeah, only for some little bullets. Thank you so much. See you really soon. Bye.